Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind, headed towards Foamville for hints about Milbert. The last two episodes we were wandering around the Dalvastag ruins. Couldn't get to everywhere because we needed a key. Kill these wolves before we went in there. Let's see if we can get somewhere without dying horribly. Another one somewhere. Well, this is a road, but Foamville's down this way. I thought I saw an ice claw. Is this a way I can actually go without dying horribly? No. Maybe. Oh, there's something. What the hell's that? Oh. Oh crap.
Fucking piece of shit.
Oh yeah?
You pay for
that. Oh, well that's the enemy. So I think they went off and they were fighting them. And I didn't even realize they left me. Hi! Oof. Well, I guess they're down here. I don't know if I can really sneak with this thing pounding behind me. I guess I'll give it a try. Oh, more minor fungi. Yeah, not sneaking effectively. Ah! Another one? Ah.
That's all you've got.
Lighthouse of the Western Cliff. Oh, gold ruby circlet. Well, past tense, she had it going on. Kind of crazy. Common soul gem not filled, but I'll take it. The lesser soul gem is filled. I'll wait. Did I miss one? It wasn't this far back. Wild mage, and the other one was a little back further this way. Somewhere. I don't know where he ended up. Oh, there he is. Staff of Grounding. I'll leave that. Alright, what's this place? Blue Quartz. A mana flux potion rancid. Protection from fire and shock. Rancids. Plural. Spell tome for summon mud elemental. And learning book for mentalism. Scroll fireball. That was another chest. A petty soul gem with pennying. Sweet. A pearl. Cool. Some interesting stuff in here. Mud elemental. Level 10. I have those. I don't think that's going to be as good as the ice. It's level 12, yeah. Okay, come on in or something. Alright, let's go take a look at this lighthouse. Oh wow. Well, if you need light, build a huge fire. Oh, a dexterity potion enhanced. Lock picking 10% easier for 60 seconds. 31 coins, a standard health potion. Protection from shock enhanced, there's two of them. A scroll of paralyze. And another spell tome for summon ice elemental. Cool. It's like death that way. The fools. Don't they know I have the power of reload? Now, can we get down without dying? Possibly. Seen, probably by the mud crab. Sea chasm. 2 Sea Chasm. Really? I can't just walk? I can't just walk this way? I'm gonna... I guess if I go further that way, I enter the sea chasm. Ruin of Foamville. Before I go there, let's take a look around. Is that a moon carrot? No. Did I just discover something else? Didn't say anything that time. A Skull of Boon. That's a soul gem and a lockpick. Skull of Soul Trap. Firm leather shoes. Every time we move, I'm discovering something. Learning book for entropy, adept. More ruined books. Hopefully it's just these mud crabs. Ooh, 12 coins. That see me. I think it is. Oh my god! What the hell happened here? That's horrible, all these people.
No! Now you listen to me! Sick of your fucking lies. Sick of you pretending to give a shit about me whenever it's convenient. Sending a cell sword after me. Really, Milbert? How low? You go. How low can you go?
But... by Malthus, you. Please, you have to help me. She's completely lost her mind.
You can't see
it's
me.
It's the dust. She's not herself.
Now look at that. The pet turns.
Pet.
How'd you find us, huh? Used your wit and connected the dots? Great fucking job. But you
know
what? It's too late now. You won't save him. Or maybe you will. But only over my dead body. I have nothing to lose anymore. Not that I ever had much to begin with.
I'm not gonna stop you, but I want some of the money. Wait, why the blazes are you doing this? Is this about the money?
Fuck the money!
That's impossible.
I told you how he treated me since those raiders came for us! Yes, he pays for my room, but do you think he ever came to me in all those years? Or asked me how I was? Fuck it! I'm a goddamn mess, and I know it. But it's his fault because he was never there for me! Not when our parents died. Not when the dust took me! Never! Before he sent you to get the key, he asked me himself. And that was the first time I'd seen him in years.
And she told us that.
But no. This wasn't about me. This was about his goddamn business and the money Father left for the two of us. He wanted it for himself. Just like he always has.
This is madness, Celia. Your family. Killing him won't change anything.
Oh, believe me, it will. I'd do it just to see that fucking smile wiped off his face.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to talk her out of this. You're completely drugged. Is she completely drugged? I mean, I'd say if she's not drugged and I tell her she's completely drugged, that's going to be highly offensive to her. But I don't think this is going to work either. And I'm not going to let her kill him, so I'm not going to choose this. You're completely drugged, Celia, and you're about to make one heck of a mistake.
Am I? Well, it doesn't feel like that. If it's the fucking dust, then I guess I should be grateful.
I can't let you do that. Put the weapon down. She's not holding a weapon. Now.
Make me.
By Malthus.
That was easy.
She's dead.
Yep, I got the key to your cage. She's got some glimmer cap dust. I'll confiscate that as well.
Oh gods, how did this happen? The key, quick, get me out of here.
Is this some of your money, or is this stuff that's just laying around? Mana potion, rancid, and regeneration. Ooh, mana potion, nice. Got some nice stuff around here.
Thank you. By the name of the sun, the drugs did this to her. This goddamn dust.
Was it true, though? That you never cared about her?
What? No, she rationalizes. Ever since she took her first sniff, she has changed and started to blame me for all her misery. Believe me, my friend, I did try. But the more I wanted to help her, the more she started to push me away.
Maybe.
What happened to our family? It broke us both. Only that I managed to get back up again, and she didn't. I guess that's what it adds up to.
Kind of like, I don't know. I guess disappointing. I thought there was going to be more to this Foamville, but it's not really a town, huh? So what now?
Good question.
See your face.
I suppose at first you get your reward. Without you, I wouldn't be alive now. Here, you can take this key. It's to another slot in the bank's treasury. You can take whatever's in there. I owe you this, at least. And while I feel ridiculous to bring that up now, I promised you another book, didn't I?
Oh, yeah.
Which one do you want?
A learning book for archery.
Fine. Here. Now, give me some time, will you?
Thanks.
Celia, she was a shadow of herself, but she was still my sister. I want to say goodbye properly. You. Do you need something?
Health again, and then I promise, guys, next time mana.
I need some time for myself.
Okay. You'll get it. Reduces mana cost. And this is for mental thaumaturge. Tier 2. Oh, and decreases the fever. Thank you. Tier 1 apparitions have additional 15 points of mana. This guy doesn't even use mana. I think the other one I have does, but I'm gonna wait till I get a level 2 spirit. Melee damage and armor skill of all your apparitions is strengthened. Melee damage, armor skill increased by 7 points. That will help. What's this? Deviousness? Apparitions do more damage with a bow. Higher chance of critical hits. I can't choose that one yet. Okay. Yeah, melee damage. Sweet. Saving, because sometimes I crash when I come in and out of here. Sorry, guy. You heard me. Alright, so we've got this learning book. Archery to 19. And I know that's not as it's meant to be used, but I'm taking it anyway. Entropy to 19. Oh, look at that. What is this? That's skull? Oops. My suspicion was right. Celia kidnapped Milbert under the influence of the Glimmercap dust and wanted to execute him in Foamville. She wasn't reasonable and developed into an armed conflict in which she died. True that. Alright, so we have something else to do, some kind of around here. Yeah, that's tough. That one, yeah, no. Meet Lashiri in Old Rationgrad. Fogville is harder. Most of this stuff is harder. That's harder. What's it say soon? I'll ascertain why the gallery has to close soon. I got 4 out of 20. I think they're all level 1. I think. Yeah. That's all the way up there. So let's head back to the Myra Tower then. But how do I get up there from here? I don't know. Oh, I thought there was a legs of something. Well, I'm headed that way. I'm actually headed towards Ark. I'm not messing around with these things. I think I've seen this. Yeah. Yeah, I passed all this stuff when looking for those hammerbird eggs. Let's see, is this a take or a steal? Harvest. Yeah. I could just go to this Myra Tower and then use it to go to that Myra Tower. Right by Old Border Watch. We were right over there too. Northern Heartland. Right, so if I go this way, well, I don't know if the... Can I walk over from there? I'm not sure. I don't know if I can walk along there. Just come around this way. I know this way. Damn hammerbirds. Western Wall. So there's a Myra Tower here. I guess that's the one in Ark. In the south quarter, yeah. Kind of annoying having to do this loop-de-loop. It almost makes me want to just run all the way up there. Jeez. Where's the... Oop. Did I overshoot? No. I might as well just run up there, because by the time I get up there... This is the old customs facilities. Been in there. My buddy disappeared. Because I can't summon him here. Too close to the city. Well, maybe he did, but now we're far enough away. I could just cut across these roads here. Well, that's a river. Yeah, I recognize all this stuff. Hopefully those wood elementals, quote-unquote spriggans, are not back. Those were horrible. Check this. Because now that I have Penny... Yeah! That's why I know I'm using the entire thing. The entire soul gem. This might be old Border Watch? It is. Alright. So we're close now. I've been through old Border Watch. I don't want to go to Foamville. I want to see if I can... I thought I could use it to teleport. Nope. Is this a good way to go? Maybe we could then just turn around over that way. Oh, brother. Where the doggies? Have I been over here? Haha. Get him! Nice going. My old Border Watch, but this goes into it. Been over here. This is where we had the bear versus bear, I think. Now we got rocks in the way, so let me go this way, actually. Whoop. What are you doing over there? Right, let's just go this way. And close, old Rationgrad. What's that? Just a tree stump? Well, it's up that way. Apparently something resembling a Dwemer ruin. Here, a bear. Stairs. Old ration grab. I don't know why she hangs out in here. But apparently, she could help us with our arcane fever. So this is a return to main quest, I think. Let's go see what's up here first. We're seen. Oh, something up there. Two of them. And apparently no longer seen. Flash heal. Spell tome. Two lockpicks, hey. Stamina flux potion. Oh, and special stuff. 10 coins and a silver ring. Sweet. So I wonder where this lower area requires key. I wonder what saw us, and then it wasn't something up here, it was something down there. Don't push me. I mean, it could have been something not a big deal. Or very much a big deal. Take a look at this tome. What does it say? Flash heal? 25 points of health. I guess it's just a quick heal. Probably won't use it, but we're not limited with spells that we can learn. Unlike other things, so might as well memorize them all. Unless you want to sell them. It's always an option as well. Still wondering what the hell saw us. That's a... what do you call it again? Can we just rats, like, over here or something? Entree.